The options to download videos directly from Facebook page has not been provided by the Facebook owners, but you can still download Facebook videos following the tricks I will show you in this video. Welcome to TMI Solutions. My name is Titukan. In this video, I'll be showing you tricks on how to download videos from Facebook on your computer. The simplest trick to doing this is adding mbasic as a prefix to video link you copy from Facebook, but there are a few steps you must follow to achieve this. First, you copy the video link from Facebook, then you paste the link you copy from Facebook on the URL bar of a browser, and then replace web or www as the case may be with mbasic from the video link you copy from Facebook. For example, if this is the video link you copy from Facebook carrying web as preface to this Facebook, or this is if video link you copy from Facebook carrying www as preface to Facebook, all you need to do here is to replace them with mbasic, as you can see here. When you have done this, then you are good to go. Now let's practice it. The first thing you do is log into your Facebook page. When you are there, you scroll to a particular video you are particularly interested in downloading. In this case, I have scrolled to this particular video of Channels News, and I want to download this video of mass movement in Edo State. Now, to do this, I will click on this video to play. And as the video is playing, I will click on it again. Clicking on it the second time generate the video link on the Facebook, as you can see on the address bar here. So all you need to do now is copy this link. If you copy this link from this point to the end here, you will not be able to achieve the target. So all you need to do is you ensure that you copy up to this point where there is HTTPS. So I will copy the whole address link. I will copy it, and then on this browser I will open a new tab. On this new tab, I will now paste the link I copied. If you use this option here, paste and go, you will not be able to achieve the target. So all you need to do is to click on paste. I will click on paste, then you can see that on this video link I copied from Facebook, it carries web. All I need to do now is replace that web with mbasic. Having done that, I will click enter on my keyboard, and voila, it will take us to a browser page showing the video on Facebook. At this point, we can now right click anywhere on this video, and select open link in new tab. The reason for doing this is to completely leave Facebook page, because on this page we are still on Facebook and nothing can still be done here. So when you right click and you take the option of open link in new tab, you have therefore completely left Facebook. Now it is opening here. Let me open it, and here you see that we have completely left Facebook. There is no Facebook connection to this video here, so we are now completely on a browser, and on this page we have the privilege to download this video. And to download this video, we have two options. One, you either come to this point, you see this vertical three dot, you click on it, this is the download link here, you click on it, the download option comes up, then you click on the download. The disadvantage with using this one is that when you click on this download, the video file starts to download without giving you the opportunity to rename the file if you want, or choose variable location where you want to save the file. So for that reason, I would not like to use this option. So I will come to the video itself. Anywhere on this video, I will right click and select save video as. When you click on save videos as, it brings up a dialog box of save as, which gives you the option, an opportunity to choose where you want to save the video in your computer and to also rename the video file. For me, I would choose to save the video on the desktop. Then I will rename the video and call it Channels News. Let me say two, just in case I already have one there. Then click on save. As you click on save, you see that the video is now being downloaded and it's 17.3 megabytes. So we'll give it time to download. Oh yes, the file has completely be downloaded. So let us access the video. Let us go to the variable location where it is saved. Let's click here and say show in a folder. And this is the video. I hope this video was useful. Please, I encourage you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, TMI Solution, so that you continue to receive updates the moment we upload new videos. Thank you.